Here's how a turbine works. Air is drawn into the engine and compressed as it travels through a series of rotating blades. The compressed air then passes into a combustion chamber where fuel is added, ignited, and burned, producing hot gas. This hot gas expands across the turbine rotors, driving a shaft that powers the turbine's air compressor, as well as driven equipment, such as a compressor, pump, or electrical generator.